Now I'm going to show you something that we have never shown before publicly. I'm going to now pick up a Surface Pro. And the most interesting thing that you probably haven't noticed yet about this Surface Pro is that it doesn't have any wires attached to it. Now, I could have brought out the hoop to put it over it to prove that it doesn't have any wires, but you can see, believe me, it doesn't have any wires. But if you look over here at the TV, you actually see that it's actually projecting exactly what I'm doing on the TV. This is using a new technology that is built into Windows 8.1 called Miracast. And what Miracast is a standard for peer-to-peer wireless video and audio streaming. It streams 1080p video and 5.1 surround sound over Wi-Fi to, in this case, a TV that has a Miracast receiver attached to it. This is really, really cool. And so imagine now that just with a tablet and the pen that comes with the Surface Pro, I can turn this into a whiteboard. And I can write Miracast, so you know how to spell it. You can look it up. I can draw boxes and squares. And all of that is just going up onto the TV with no wires and totally wirelessly and awesome in full quality using Miracast. And this is something that, again, is just built in to Windows 8.1. And something that really completes this scenario now is you notice that what I used here was a OneNote app. And here I've got my Windows phone. And because OneNote is always just syncing with SkyDrive, you can see that without me doing anything in my Windows phone, the exact same thing that I wrote here is here on my phone. And so this just shows the power of bringing together one ecosystem, of having Windows on a phone, on a tablet, the power of the ecosystem to bring together things like Miracast across the TV, video streaming to Xbox One, the entire Microsoft ecosystem together. It's pretty awesome.